The third quarter is done.
Tracy looks good. He looks skinny.
He looks
skinnier to me too, but
yeah,
he said he was skinnier.
I know.
Are you sure?
I wonder why he lost all that weight. What's going on with him?
His last hole is built.
I saw that right here. And your last hole, right here.
Something down there.
Excellent. We're just waiting on that
bread. Okay.
Chicken basket. Yeah. Are you going to need another ranch?
I can take that up.
I don't know.
Yep, we'll let you know.
Ketchup.
Oh, we got ketchup.
Here, Sam. There you go.
Oh, watch out.
All right.
Must have got to the quarter.
Yeah. Mom, salt for you? You fried?
Yeah, okay, a little bit.
Come on there.
Here, guys.
Jumping out, working on the car. This is when they discover it's the wrong battery.
Bad.
First down. Huskers.
First down.
Run the clock,
guys. Utah.
Holding. It's on over here.
He's got his shirt on. Mark's got his shirt on. I kind of look like I'm for Iowa.
That's a horrible play call.
No. I'm going to burn the clock. They're going to take as much time as they possibly can.
And Cowboys did that too.
Yeah. I haven't seen
whose
ball it is
yet. Arf.
It does?
Yeah.
Oh, I see the little ball thing. I just can't believe it. You didn't even hit him.
Are you sure that's our ball?
I guess it must have hit him. Uh-oh. We jumped, I guess. We're not used to trying to take so much time. Just a go-go-go one.
Mom,
mm-hmm.
I think the Iowa games against Iowa at home is on November 24th.
Next year?
Yeah.
That's 2023?
Yeah.
Good.
That's before, after Thanksgiving.
The day after Thanksgiving.
Where at?
I think Thanksgiving Day is on November 23rd.
You're right.
Yeah.
First game after that, then?
Next year it'll be in Nebraska. The Iowa. Nebraska.
That's what he's talking about. And then 2024, they go back. Back to Iowa again.
Oh yeah. All right.
Back and forth, back and forth.
About 2025.
That's what we used to do with Oklahoma when we were in the Big 12. Big 8.
About 2025.
It'll be back in
Weekend.
It'll be at home again. Yeah. Okay. Back at home.
Yeah.
I'm getting full too, Nani. Because I'm getting full too.
What's that?
Excuse me. What?
Your calm is getting
always gets worse at night. The sun goes down.
We get to take some more Advil when we get back.
He wants some cold mem.
You want some cold medicine? Or some Advil?
I think my throat's getting better.
Your throat's better? Good.
Oh, he's mad. He's mad. Oh, I have a coach.
I didn't think I hit him either.
Can't review it, I guess.
Hey, guy. What's up, man?
Yeah.
Yeah, keep eating, man.
You can take it back to the hotel.
Go.
Got it.
Still doing all right?
We're doing great.
Yes!
Yeah.
Maybe a first
down. First down. I think it's first down. No.
First down. Husker. First down.
Yeah.
Go.
Run the clock.
How many wins did they got to?
Who? The Huskers?
The Huskers.
They're three right now.
Nine.
Yeah. Three.
How's it been? Pretty good?
Yep.
Yep.
We're putting.
Good time. They're the ones that gotta do all the scoring.
How's it, man?
Good.
Good.
They're working hard on the car, Dalton.
Yeah.
On the what?
On the car. Both Frank and Mark's behinds are sticking out from underneath the hood.
Our butt.
And Dalton's filming. And the battery's sitting on the floor.
Why wasn't that car charged?
I don't know. Colorado State's actually whooping up on New Mexico. They're 2-9.
They
both
are?
They're both 2-9. 17-0. In the fourth quarter. Only 17 seconds left. It's over.
Come on, guys.
I can't eat anymore. Salad?
No. Come on, guys.